That breaking news is out of Richmond tonight, where a SWAT team is trying to make contact with a shooting suspect who has barricaded himself in a building. Officers were called to 19th and Hull Streets just before 8 o'clock tonight. They found a man who had been shot in the leg. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say no homes or businesses are impacted at this time.